In this video, we will discuss the basics of automating Windows applications using RPA Express. There are three main approaches to automating Windows applications. The first and most reliable approach is object-based automation, when the bot locates UI elements by their unique selectors and interacts with them. Object selectors rarely change, which makes this approach very reliable. It is the default approach to recording and automating desktop applications in RPA Express. Another way to automate a Windows application is using key combinations to send commands and interact with its UI. The third way is surface-based automation, or image-based actions, when the bot identifies elements by their screenshots. Image-based automation is often used as a fallback option when the first two approaches are not available, for example, for Flash or Citrix-based applications. A workflow automating a Windows application often combines the first two, or all three of these approaches. Very often, within a single recording, the bot has to work with multiple applications, and even multiple windows inside the same application. To ensure that it always interacts with the right window, it is important to switch to it using the special Window action. If the title of the target window is the same every time you run the application, you can use the Select an Open Window option. Simply select the title of the target window from the drop-down menu, which contains the titles of all currently opened windows. If you need to switch to the window that is not available right now, but will be available at that point in the script execution, you can open the window. Click Refresh button, select the title from the drop-down, and close the window. If you need to switch to the window with the title that changes every time you open it, or if you don't know the exact title of the window in advance, you can use the option Enter Window Title or Part of Title. For example, if you know that there will be only one Excel file opened at this time in the script execution, but don't know its exact title, you can use the text you know for sure will be in the title to locate it, in this case, Excel. All mouse and keystrokes actions the bot needs to perform in a particular window have to be nested inside the window action. It ensures that the bot will perform these actions in the correct window, even if pop-ups or other unexpected windows open during the script execution. When you record your actions, the recorder captures all window actions automatically. Let's automate a simple use case manually, without using the recorder, to see how to use window action in practice. The bot will launch Outlook, create a new message, and send it. First, we will launch Outlook using key combination Windows plus R. To make sure that the key combination always works correctly, we will put it inside a window action and select Shell underscore Tray window in the dropdown. After pressing Windows plus R, we need to switch to the Run window. Type Outlook and press Enter. After Outlook is launched, we need to switch to its window. We will use Window Control option to click on the New Email button. To fill in the details of the new email, we first need to switch to its window, and then fill in the fields. To navigate through the fields, we can use mouse clicks on window controls, or just press Tab. Finally, we click on the Send button using the Window Control option. All mouse clicks and keystrokes actions need to be nested inside the window action. Let's add a wait to make sure the message has been sent, and play the recording. The recording has been executed successfully.